Something which will help me forever.
We were rejected. And we never had hope that we shall get people who will take care of us. But we are very happy, all of us, with my children. To see you visitors. We had no hope. But God is good. And we praise the Creator who has brought you here.
So we are very privileged to come here because you are very special people to God. You are the people Jesus went to when he was on earth. And his love for you is very special.
So we share the love of God together as a family. We want to build one family, the family of Jesus Christ. Regardless where you come from, because I know in Christ we don't have a denomination. In Christ we have only one church. He's coming for one church. So that's why we are trying to bring people together.
Bind us together, Lord, bind us together. Oh, bind us together with love. Amen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So caring, so caring, so caring, so caring.